ladies and gentlemen, there's a movement, but this is a groundbreaking movement. We have a phrase, more of this. That's going to confuse them, though, the more of them.
All right. Thank you.
It's a movement. It's called Let's Get This. Let's get, now forget about this. Let's get this, right? And it's a big hit in North America. It's sort of like Word Up, you know what I'm saying? But this is a big moment for the Let's Get This movement, because up until now, it's really only been done in English-speaking countries. So I want to thank you for your effort. So what it means is, let's do this, let's come together, let's get this. It basically means yes. It's a positive message, all right? So on the count of three, I want you to say, let's get this. Can you do that for me? On three, this is a big moment. Thank you in advance. On three, let's get this. Here we go. One, two, three.
Let's get this!
Thank you.